Hello everyone. Welcome to the PassFab channel. How to fix computer with blue screen or unbootable problem. This video will show you how to use PassFab computer management. Part 1, create a boot disk with computer management. Launch computer management. Click on create boot disk now. Select the operating system that need to be fixed. Then insert the USB flash drive into the computer. Click Next, then click Continue. Wait for the repair environment ISO download to complete and burn. After successfully creating the boot disk, click See Instruction and follow the action. Part 2, use the boot disk to enter the PC system. First, insert the burned boot disk into the computer that needs to be repaired. Start the computer. When the computer logo appears on the screen, tap F12 to enter the boot menu. Choose the USB disk to boot the PC system. Wait for the PC system to complete loading. Okay, computer management has been started. Part 3, Smart System Repair with Computer Management. In the System Repair screen, click on the Automated Repair option. Select the operating system from the partition and click Start Repair. Wait for the system repair to complete. Okay, click Restart when the repair is complete. The computer will start normally. Part 4, Recovery Password and Key with Computer Management. In the Computer Management screen, select Password Reset. Click Start. Select the Windows system and click Next. Choose the account for which you want to change or remove the password. Below you can choose to change or delete the Windows password and also create a new administrator account. Click Next. The password will be changed to re123456. Restart your computer through the Start menu. Okay, log into your account with your new password. Go back to the Software Key Recovery screen. Click Start. Select the corresponding system disk letter in the Windows installation. The product key will be displayed below. Click Save and select the path to save. Rename the file name and click Save. Restart the computer. The key information is stored in a text file. Part 5, Data Recovery with Computer Management. Select the Data Recovery option and click Recover Now. Select the disks from which you need to recover files or select all disks. Click Start. Select the file type you want to recover and click on the Scan File Type option. Wait for the file scan to complete, then click Understood. In the file list, select the file you want to recover. Click Recover and select the path where you want to save the recovered files. Select Recover and wait for the file recovery to complete. Okay, select Restart Computer. After the computer starts, view the recovery files on the disk. Part 6, use the disk tools in computer management. Among the disk tools, there are backup and recovery, partition management, and data wipe. Click Start. Select to wipe specific folders. Click on the Add option and select the folder to be wiped. Select the folder and click Next. You will see the message that the data cannot be recovered after erasing. Click on Yes. Wait for the erase to complete and select Restart Computer. In the folder, the erased data has disappeared. Well, this is about how to use PassFab Computer Management. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab Computer Management. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to us. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.